plane bearing Secretary of State Marshall from the Moscow conference arrives at Washington Airport. General Marshall is greeted by President Truman, who congratulates him before a large crowd for his efforts in the parley, which lasted 48 days.
General Marshall, we are most happy to receive you back into the United States. I'm very well pleased with what you've been doing. And I know that when you make the report to the country, they'll be pleased also. Again, I welcome you back home.
Mr. President, I'm profoundly impressed and greatly honored by your coming here to greet me and by all these people who give some evidence of goodwill. That's a great honor and a very generous spirit, one of appreciation of the efforts that I and my associates have been endeavoring to make in your behalf. Thank you very much.